woke up crying late at night when I was very young. I had dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't want to cry anymore. So may I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights, it seems, were over different dreams we each held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning, I wanted to fly out west. I said I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee in the plans I've made. And if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Every person carves his spot and fills the hole with light. And I pray someday bright fall day to spread the tragic news. After all my travel, I settled down within a mile or two. I make my living with words and rhyme, and all this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. But I say, "Daddy, I'm so afraid."